The whole place used to feel so alive. This is Guppy Grotto. Give your eyelids a chance to adjust to the dawn. Needs a key. Embrace the... That seems to be enough guppos to provide the octopod with infinite ammunition. He's surprised the Merkpuff's been able to hold its breath all this time. It's just another proof of the evolutionary change caused by Toxinol's contamination. Being underserved has meant the Merkpuff has been left alone to munch on the root down there undisturbed. This means the northwest root has suffered more damage than the others. The marks the corporation left behind on the land are everywhere, but they also abandoned technology, of which he's sure you only found a fraction.
Thank you.
middle light. That was the last of them. You've sealed the fate of the tribe and the tree. It's time for the end game. You have your destiny. Follow it all the way back to Out of Date. He never told anyone about what's next, but he's sure it involves you. Just continue to stay true to yourself and respect others, whatever happens. You've become their pride, the guiding light of the tribe. It's time to return to the tree one last time. He's learned you discovered and activated the last of the arcs. How exciting. That's the only word that really works for it, he's sure. Just imagine how much more of the world you can see in the Ark now that the world's still going to be around. You fought well for the world. You can be proud of that, no matter what. Questions if you could possibly have any open spaces left for fellow travelers on that Ark of yours.
So, what we have here is an opportunity to help your next.
Why? You don't need anyone.
If you want to.
But you know you can. Unarupocha. Emacho.
Almost can't speak. He's so happy to be joining your voyage. To conquer the skies and everything beyond. Wiz knows it's the same old, but he likes talking to you. Has plenty to do, so no worries. Everything seems to take longer at night. Out of date, says the signs of the end of the world are everywhere. It seems nature is preparing to take revenge. The day of reckoning is coming, and you are invited. He can feel you're approaching the end date. If you haven't decided whom of all like-minded, light-hearted beings you've met have earned a seat on the Ark yet, it's time to do that now. Then grasp your last chance to make sure Looper Lupin stopped for good. The tree settled its score, but it left yours half done. He says you need to see Looper Lupin eye to eye one last time. He's happy to help. Says you covered the important things already. Doesn't riding a beast like this feel good? The Sifu is seeking revenge too. He hasn't forgotten what Looper Lupin did, but he also wants to stop him from attacking his tribe. That the world seems to survive doesn't mean he must. He hopes you agree, even if it goes against your light-hearted nature. There's no room for predators in the world the Myriad tribe is building. But he knows this is your fight. You should handle it. Looper Lupin's own fear was his shackles, not the roots of the tree. It just changed him. You have a chance to stand back and let the tribe handle it. Sifu is ready to step into the fray. Are the odds about to change in your favor? If a friend dies, something inside you dies. You can save the Sifu by making yourself a target. You're up. Thank you. Shockwaves spread when the world crumbles. This is not a prophecy, me telling you about the future. It's you shaping it. Here's a vulgar display of power. The more he does, the stronger he becomes. It's time you remember who the real enemy is and stop playing the game his way. This is how it ends. The Predator and the world itself suffering. But at least it's a sign they're both still alive.
So, what we have here is a clear matter of life and death, and only you can make a difference.
You continue to make bad decisions and mistakes. Oh, it never ends.
It's easy to make a good decision when there's only one option. The only mistake here is you.
My mistake is letting you speak. My conviction is that the world would be a better place without your voice.
Convincing yourself doesn't win the argument. In the end, we won't remember the words of our enemies, but the silences of our friends.
The weak can't forgive. Forgiveness is a strength. It's not all life and death. It's no better time than now to accept a helping hand. Do you wonder what turn life might have taken if you'd done things different? A left when you went right? A yes when you said no? You've walked the thin line between survival and disaster and haven't lost your balance yet. It's because of you, the Tree of Life, and the world has been given a second chance. You carried the light in a world full of dark and made a difference in a place that needed change. You allied with the Myriad tribe and acted on understanding of the greater good and a code of honor. However, light and dark does simply represent the polarities of life. One can't exist without the other. This isn't the end. Just being surrounded by nature as it heals itself will rejuvenate us. Nature will teach us how to survive. So, trust your conscience to show you the way, and everything else will follow. But you're not alone. You filled the Ark, and those that shared your perspective and gained your trust will accompany you on your journey. Is there a world out there that's better suited for those imbalanced in their light nature than this one? Whether or not, we'll leave your story on record, so those who come after will know you followed your light nature and saved the world. So, when all is said and done, it turned out to be an unusual ending after all. What could be better than ending the story the right way? Ending it your way. A beginning of something new.